Welcome back to Dead Aim. And last time, remember, we made some progress getting a maintenance key. And apparently, a little something more. So, where I am, I realize where I am, and I realize where I need to go. I have to go to 305 and there I shall find something. Now I'm going to be using my map for a while because okay. Game. Or rather controller. One of these days, I am going to order myself another controller. Because I know it's about to go out. It's only a matter of time when it does. But it's only a matter of time, Lynch. So if I were to go up here. And consult my map. Yeah. Closed. Yeah, I'm gonna be using my D-pad instead of using my Instead of using my analog, I am just going to use the D-pad. Because they're all interlinked, so I might as well. Three or four closed. Okay. Yeah, that's closed. Three or two, three or one, that's closed. Check 305, which I did check 305. Oh, and remember this place right here? Guess what? A panel for opening the shutter. Maintenance key. There we go. Progress. Door won't open. It appears to be shuttered on the other side. Lovely. Just like old times. Casino room. Hello. The Seven Seas Bar. Okay. Emergency shutter has been lowered over the door. Door closed. Okay, so we found this, but most importantly, what we found is the handle. So we take the green herb. No, open the door.
Damn.
There's a diary here. Freight Crewman's Diary. August 22nd, 2002. Yes, today is my 100th day of anniversary since coming aboard. But that's all I can write about since this place is so boring! I've expected a lot because this is a luxury cruiser, but I've learned that there is almost no difference from working on a cargo vessel. September 4th. I finally have something to write about. Today, large cargo was carried into the presentation room, which is beyond the boiler room. Recently, many people are going in and out of that room. I wonder what's taking place there. I'm curious because the crew doesn't have access to that room. September 6th. I saw a red mark through a break in the sheet of one of the cargo crates today. I think it's a symbol of biological and chemical weapons. Somehow passengers are still going in and out of that room. Maybe there's a hidden door in that room, but I'm not sure where it would lead. September 7th. My boss yelled at me today for not paying more attention to my job. What a jerk! But I better be more careful since I really need to keep this job. At least he knew what was going on. He's like, okay, so something funky's happening, and as soon as we leave, and this is where we take control of Feng Ling. Now, Feng carries an assault rifle. It's the only thing she has on her purse. Everybody gets throats. Everybody gets throats. Everybody gets throated. Yeah, I'll take the rounds. Oh, and look what happened. Sorry to get thrown. We'll be right back. No time to check here. Yeah, that basically means, yeah, time to get the thing, yeah. Can I get another round, please? Oh, lovely. Yeah, we can't get out of there. You know, maybe it would help if you did help a dude. Barney. Really now? 305? Thank you. execution style. You can hear the groans of zombies coming from beyond the door. Then I open this door. Well, thanks, game. I'm glad you're telling me not to open the door. You're practically telling me GTFO, I'm doing the GTF and an O. Yeah, take the arrow mess. Take anything you can see that is like shining on the ground. Sir, I understand you had too much to drink. You've been throated. An inkling that we're gonna have to go right back outside and put that hatch back. Now for those who technically like Resident Evil in this sense, like do you still like it after even here? Throated. All zombies will be throated and or otherwise.
It's so quiet here.
Attach the handle to the hatch.
Beauty and brains.
And you are just a bride.
That's true. Lovely. Listen, man. The way he's holding that gun. I'm serious. The way you're holding that gun, dog. No, no, sir. So, this is our boss fight here. Battletoads, they aren't. But let's pretend they are. Kind of wish they had some melee attack. Now, please, could you move? I want to create some distance. That's one, I think. Okay, I killed Zitz. What about you, Rash? And the mutant battle toads are dead.
Enjoy your stay.
Not again.
You know, you should learn. Just saying.
I'll never try.
Well, think they got you found out there, sir. So I think where we are right now, we're in the basement. I'm pretty sure of it. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to stop. And then the next part, well, we're going to see what's below the basement. So stay tuned. More of Resident Evil Dead Aim right after this.